Hi, I'm Vineet from ClearTax. In this video, we will understand what is an SIP and its advantages. A systematic investment plan, popularly known as SIP, is the best way of investing in mutual funds. An SIP allows you to invest a small sum on a regular basis in a mutual fund of your choice. The frequency of your SIP can be weekly, monthly, quarterly, or biannually as per your comfort. SIPs are open-ended, meaning you can terminate or initiate an SIP at any time, and the fund house has no say in this. You can pause your SIP if you don't have money at a given point of time to invest in mutual funds. Also, there is no penalty on stopping or pausing your SIP. Furthermore, you can have multiple SIPs running into several mutual funds of your choice at a given point of time. There is no restriction on the amount that can be invested via an SIP. Some fund houses allow you to invest a sum as low as Rs. 100 a month through an SIP, which is not possible with most other investment options. There are several advantages that come with investing in mutual funds via an SIP. The following are some of them. Financial discipline. Investing in mutual funds via an SIP compels you to set aside a sum on a regular basis. Over time, this helps you instill a sense of financial discipline. Convenience. You can initiate ECS or give your banker standing instructions to deposit a sum on a regular basis into the mutual fund of your choice from your bank account. Doing this will make the whole process of investment seamless. Benefit of rupee cost averaging. On investing in mutual funds via an SIP for a long period of time, you buy more number of units when the markets are down, and when the markets are booming, you buy fewer number of units. Therefore, over time, the cost of purchase of fund units is averaged out and will turn out to be in the lower side. No need to have a large sum to get started with your investment journey. Since SIPs allow you to stagger your investment over a period of time, there is no need to arrange for a lump sum to get started with your investment journey. That's all in this video. Thanks for watching.